just started on our walk really. We're heading up towards Col de Ferry. It's been tiring at points and you think, oh dear, how are we going to get to the top? But it all so far has been okay. Raising money for the Salvation Army to help those in modern slavery and human trafficking and domestic abuse. Helping people get out of the situations that they're in, get them into a safe place and make them feel valued in their life.
We are 2,537 metres up at Col de Ferry. I know it was hard work, but we're here.
Hard yesterday. Quite brutal. But it was a wonderful experience. And today for something completely different now with the forests. It's lovely.
It's Thursday today and we are walking 15 kilometres to
somewhere.
Somewhere.
Into the next, I think.
And it's meant quite to be pleasant. The easy day.
It's quite pleasant so far. Yeah. I've been licked on the arm by a cow, which is great.
I work as a referrals officer for the modern slavery team within Salvation Army. At first hand, I work with the victims, so I understand the big impact it has to raise all this money, how much we can support those victims.
This is the final day of our walk. I think we're all looking forward to it.
Keep smiling. Keep sweating.
Keep sweating.
We are on the Col de Bam and you can even see Mont Blanc over there in the distance. So the top's just covered by clouds, but it's a pretty spectacular view.
Salvation Army!
I think the group's been brilliant and it's been great to get to know some new people over the last few days.
It's been hard, it's been grueling, but it's been the most amazing experience of my life.
Being with a group of people that are absolutely amazing and that help each other along the way is just an absolutely stunning experience.
You're gaining friends that you would never think about getting.
And qualities and strengths and in yourself that you didn't realise you had.
If you don't think you're up to it, you're wrong, because you can do it.